Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to create a Walmart seller account. To become a Walmart marketplace seller, the first thing to do is to launch open a preferred web browser of your choice. Soon after you do that, go to the URL box and type in marketplace.walmart.com and press enter on your keyboard to end up in the Walmart Marketplace website. Once you get to this page, click on Join Marketplace at the top right corner. Now, go ahead and create your account to become a seller by typing in your information on the right-hand side of the screen. Type in your first name, your last name, your legal business name, your email address, a phone number of yourself, and create a password for yourself as well. Confirm the new password by entering it again in the next field. And finally, click on I have read and agreed to the terms and condition by clicking on the little box at the bottom. Finally, click on create my account. Now you will need to check your email for verification link. Open up your email inbox associated with your account. Make sure to open up the same email that you just entered. Once you open up the email, click on verify my account. And once your email has been verified, click on go to my account button. You can now log into your account using the same credential. Now you can log into your account with the email and the password that you just used in order to open up your account for Marketplace. Verify your account if needed. While logging into your account, using the same email inbox method, you will now find a security code sent to you via email. Simply go ahead and copy that and paste it inside the text box under two-step verification. Now click continue and you will then be able to open up your Walmart seller account. You now need to go through these three steps in order to start selling items on Walmart. First of all, you need to click on Get Verified and follow through the instructions. Make sure to provide information asked on the screen and click on Submit for Review. Once you are eligible for the application, you will then be able to move on to the next step. Follow through the instructions till the end. You will need to select the categories in which you plan to sell, enter your business detail and tax ID number, upload requested documents, list the brands you'll sell and your projected monthly sales. If required, you'll also need to pay $1,300 application fee and you will be able to join Walmart Marketplace and start selling with confidence. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.